Alright, welcome back to some more Mario Golf. I don't have my glove on this time because I'm pretty sure no one cares, but, I hated last video, that's for sure. This time, though, we are going to do the single player again, do the stroke play, and actually this time I'll show off the other DLC character, which is Toadette, and put a star on her, too. Yeah, okay. What is the, like, difference here? I find it funny how the star character has less in the, in the bottom stats, but has more yardage. And let's do the other DLC map, which is, Koopa Park. I can't remember all the games that... It's been a long time since I've played a Mario Golf game, so I can't remember all the, courses. Plus, I didn't play Mario Golf... I did play it, the Nintendo 64 version before, but I didn't play it that much. Same with Mario Tennis, but... Yeah, I did play the Game Boy Advance or the Game Boy Color versions, imagine that. Or at least I think the Mario Tennis Game Boy Color. But either way, let's see. 18 off, starting hole 1. Regular off. On. Eh, I'll turn on the items just to do it. Randomly. Alright, so... Let's see how this goes. Because, yeah, I know a lot of people... Oh, okay. Items received, eh? Okay, cool. What does... Shot that freezes whatever area it lands on? A shot that used the power of bullet bill to blast forward in a straight line? Shot that bursts high into the air before falling back. We'll just use the normal stuff right now and see power shots. I guess Golden Mario doesn't get that. But we'll not use that yet because we're only on a par 4. Come on, that was a good shot. Oh, thanks for saying it after the fact. Jerk. Alright, let's see. And... Let's do a little bit of that.
Good shot.
Oh, okay, good. Crap. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Your head's big, Toadette. Just putting it out there. Just a straight shot. That was
nice birdie.
That was easy. Luke is not amused. Go. I did not mean to do that. No. You're gonna miss the frickin' fire flower crap. Oh well, I think I got more coins. That's why you put the coins on when you start this up. Yeah, I see it. This was a par 5 too. I should have used a No, I don't want to do that. Oh, shoot, that is actually not a good idea. That is not a good idea. Okay, quit hitting that, please. Oh, man, thank God for that sweet spot. Don't whine. Okay, now you can whine. Well, that sweet spot makes it easy mode.
Good shot.
That's for sure. Shoot. Didn't think it was gonna do that, but whatever.
Birdie.
No, I don't want to watch that again, please. Oh, this is much more relaxing than freaking Mario. Yes, I want to land it into the freaking... No. Oops.
Good shot.
Yeah, that's a nice shot. Now, what is boomerang? A shot that gives the ball the intense curve of a boomerang? That does not sound like something I'd want to see in action at all. The freaking heck's this ball going? Oh, okay, it's right there. Cool. Okay, we gotta hit this ball hard. Like, extremely hard. Because it's raining, and rain means that it'll slow the ball down, so let's hit it like there. Oh, I feel like I'm in the zone. There. Bam!
Nice shot.
Oh man, that was a nice shot. That was such a nice shot!
Nice birdie.
For a second, I got a little worried there because I didn't hit it that hard, but I was close enough to the hole. It didn't matter too much. Birdie, birdie, birdie! What's the word? I don't need to finish that sentence, do I? Yeah! Oh man, I love getting right next to the hole. I love getting right next to the... I just love that. That feels so... That... No, I'm not even gonna finish that because people are gonna take that in out of context. Seriously. Because I know people are freaking like that on the internet.
That's what she said.
Where the heck's the... Oh, that's where the hole is. Crap.
Good shot.
Don't go in the rough. Don't go in the rough. Don't. Thank you. Thank you. Where the heck's the frickin' ball going? Oh, that's how it works. Okay. That is just weird. That is a weird power-up. I'm just gonna put that out there. Yeah, not gonna work. Dang, I was really thinking I could get that to work or something. Okay, let's just put it here. Just put it there. If it was early, I would have not cared as much. Because if it was early, it would have went right into the hole, probably. Crap, I didn't hit it hard enough. Oh man. Normal shot. Normal shot. Actually, no, never mind. I don't think I hit it too. That sucks. That's the wrong way, man. I should have put backspin on it. Crap.
Nice on. Birdie putt.
Cause yeah, this is an easy putt. Crap. Forgot it was raining. If it wasn't raining, that may have made it in. Maybe. Maybe, that's a big maybe.
Par.
My first par of the game. Yeah. I hope I don't hit short. Bam! Oh man, that was a beautiful shot. Oh! Why? Why? That hurt a little bit. It just went right over the hole.
Nice birdie.
No. Bada boom! Ha ha!
Nice shot!
I still can't believe he said nice shot and it frickin' landed into the bunker last game. That just astonishes me a little bit. Nice shot! In the bunker. Or was it just in the rough? Either way, it did not land on the frickin' green. Would have put backspin into it, but I figured, yeah, it would have backspinned into the bunker, I think, if I would have put some backspin in that. If it would have hit the right, I would have, or the right place, I would have put backspin in it. Let's just put it that way. Too much to left. When I see white, it's kind of not reassuring because it's like sometimes I've seen it where it's just white and it's like it does a huge curve in it and then it sometimes doesn't. Either way, I got a par. Do I look like I mind? What's over here? Big old pile of frickin' roughness. That's a good shot. Unless it lands in the frickin' bunker. Cause see, if you hit it like that where it's late, and the wind is blowing to the right, that means it's gonna start, it's gonna get hit heading left, so the wind will actually, actually make it centered. So that's some good, insight, I guess, or a good tip. I don't know if I'd call it a tip, though. See, like that. That was fine.
Good shot.
That was not, though.
Nice on. 35.
Wow, it's actually kind of just straightforward somewhat. Let's just hit it like that. Rather straightforward. You got to admit that. Yeah. Well, at least you're... I don't know who's more annoying. I think Mario was a little bit... Let's-a go! Let's-a play! Let's-a shut up! Okay. Bada-bam! Fire flower. I haven't even used an item yet. Let's hit it right there. Bam. If I would have known there was a... If I would have thought about that hill, I would have put some backspin in. Because, ow, that's going to be a hard shot. Did it even go... Did it just go straight? I must have hit it straight up the freaking hill, like an idiot. Like, I must have done something like... Actually, I don't know what the... Yeah, that's what I kind of probably did. Okay. I'm an idiot. That's what I am. Because I just lost focus. Now watch this be the... hole that screws me up so much because I hit it back and forth like frickin' Peter Griffin. Oops. Oh, no. How windy is it? I'm pretty sure the wind would have blown that in.
Double bogey.
Shut up, that's like my first double... That's like my first double bogey I think I've ever scored in the game, even off screen. Because of my stupidity, that's what happens. Oops, oops, oops. Let's see. Is the tree blocking? No, the hill will not do anything. Let's try it. Yeah!
Nice shot!
Nice. I think there's a tree in the way though, so... Yep! There's kind of a tree there, just... kind of putting that out there. Oh well, we can make this! No. Freaking an idiot if... You'd be an idiot to try to go for that. Don't hit the tree, don't hit the tree! You hit the tree! Oh well, that was about where I wanted it anyways. Probably should have hit it more to the right.
Nice shot.
Whatever.
Nice off.
Didn't think the ball would go that far. Holy crap, that is a long. Oh! Bottoms up! Why did I hit it that freaking. That was a horrible shot! Now I'm gonna get another bogey because I suck.
Okey-dokey.
Oh, no. God, frickin'
bogey.
We've seen it. We've seen it. We've seen it. I'm just gonna get a frickin'. Zero by the end of this because I'm starting to suck. I kind of only wanted to do one video, but I figured, what the heck, I'll do two.
Nice shot.
I was about to say, where's my nice shot? Okay, building that back up, or I should say down. Man, those last two holes sucked. This is not safe at all. This is not safe, this is not safe! Oh my god, that was... that would have sucked. I'm just happy it frickin' made it. How many... Okay, par four. Perfecto!
Nice shot!
Freaking sucks. I really want to get that. I know I've only hit one eagle so far from getting it off like from a very far away shot. Just putting that out there. But that was like off screen, of course, too. So believe me, don't believe me. I don't know. I don't care. All I know is we're getting there. Alright. Actually, be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's go. Just needed to check something out. Okay. So, what do we got going on here? What's the bar for? Okay. Okay. Oh, man. That's speedy. That's some speedy wind going on there. But I'm okay. I'm doing good. Let me just hit that with top speed and all. On the normal drive, not the power shot. Oh. I feel like I might not make it, but let's do that one. And I would have preferred it not be on the green. Because I'm all the way at the other side of the freaking hole. If I would have hit it a little harder. If I would have hit it just a little harder, but because of that rain. That rain plus almost 60 yards away, or 60 feet away, I don't know, feet away, that really, it's kind of hard to predict a little bit.
Nice. Okay.
If I would have made it, that would have been nice, though. What is this? Supposed to be Jackpot Man? And no, I'm not going for that. The frickin' hole's right there. Perfect.
Nice shot.
If I would have aimed it a little more corresponding with the wind, I wasn't even thinking the wind too much going left or right. I was thinking more that it was going forward. And yeah, let's see. Okay, I'm starting to get out of it, that's for sure. It's like, Luke, just get this over with so he can stop sucking. Then again, these are my first times playing these holes. Usually if I get a little more practice in, I think I can do better. Besides the Sky Isle ones, ugh. I freaking hate the Sky Isle ones.
Good shot.
Yeah, that was a good shot. Look at how close I am to the hole. Oops, that's not good.
Good shot.
Well, maybe it is. Oh! That hit the frickin' pin.
Excellent.
Excellent day. Excellent day. Oh, yeah. Me gusta loving that. Alright, last hole. That is a lot of coins to get. Wait, is this a par 5? Yes, it is. BAM! Don't hit the tree, don't hit the tree. Thank you.
Nice shot.
Yeah, I don't even know why I have items on. I don't even know what, like, how they work or anything. I probably should do a tutorial or something on that. No! Screw it, I don't care. Just don't hit freaking Koopa, don't hit Koopa, don't hit. Yes. Just, oh shoot, that's actually a lot higher than I thought. That was too hard, that was too hard, that was too hard, man. That was way too hard.
Good shot. Chippin'.
Chippin'. Nice. Chippin' birdie. That's a good way to end that hole, I think. And, yeah, because I didn't do too good on the frickin' 11 and 12. That just was horrible right there. That was horrible. That, oh my god, 11. Made the most stupid mistakes ever. I feel like I insulted myself a little bit with that, but okay, cool. And, yeah, with that, I hope you all enjoyed. That was the DLC that you got with both the characters, like, last video, Golden Mario, and this video, Toadette, both the DLC characters. And yeah, hope you all enjoyed, and I hope to catch you all next time.